What's good, y'all? Welcome back. I am Beskar Knight, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. Last time we beat our first boss. I think it was the first boss. Then we died, then we had to start all over. But then we found a lot of new places and a lot of new stuff. And then we first discovered our very first fast travel. So yeah, why not continue? Let's continue, shall we? I'm gonna need a compass, to be honest. So I honestly know what I'm doing. I'll go ahead back. So you're back home.
Balpanada.
Trying to buy a map, have you? It's really my husband used to be dealing with, but what a surprise, he said it down below. He'll pop back up occasionally to deliver new maps for the store, but... let's see what's here for me to sell. Wayward compass. A quill. Damn, why are these so expensive? Bench pin. Alright. Cocoon pin. Vendor pin. Play pin. Hot spring pick. Scarab maker. And shell marker. I did not have that much, so I guess I'm going back. See what's in here. What the hell? Ooh! Ooh! Don't actually die, dog. Ooh! Ooh, weave! Ooh! Ooh! No, you tried it. Wait! Ooh! 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 Ooh, weave! Ah! Oh, he killed me! This feels like a Dark Souls game. If this is gonna be like a Dark Souls game, then I really stand no chance here. And I left him at the... Damn it. So I'm really gonna have to go back to where I was. Oh boy, I hate my life. Lost all my money too. Now we're back here. Bro. You know what? We're gonna go down. Not even gonna talk to you, I'm just gonna keep it moving. Got him. All right, moving on. God. That's why we're here then. Never mind. Oh, sweet, good buddy. Let's go. What are you? Was this man trying to jump on me? Yeah, this way to defeat that boss. Kind of looks like I can't go over there for now. I think I'm gonna appear then. Alright, we can't get him yet. This is a spike. I remember you. Yo, I do not know how to deal with him. Cool, baby. So attack when he's done. Hold out my chance. Ooh. No. Ah. Doesn't matter, I still got him. Okay. We're moving on now. I haven't been in this area yet. Plus I can finally grant some help. Nice. What's over here? Oh. We got over here then. What are you? Hello? My own soul, nigga? My own soul? Bruh, my own soul? Fuck. Yo, you whooping me. Thank y'all, I need help bad. Sweet Niagara. Alright, now I have to go back. Let's go! Go to sleep! Full health! Now I can finally go exploring. Let's see what's over here. Got him. Holy sh! Another boss? Oh, he looks threatening. Am I hurting him? No, probably not. Am I hurting him? Yes, no. Nope. Ooh. I can move. I don't think I'm doing any damage. Yes! Wait! Smack him! Smack him! That's how you do damage! Chill, my guy! Yo, he really wants smoke! Ah! Ah! And I lost all my money! I really need that compass. I actually know where I'm going. It's going over here. Me by worms. I am actual trash, man. I'm about to die again. I'm about to die again. And I went over here. Yeah. I am actual garbage. Huh? Wow, that's how I fill my inventory. Can I change my weapon in this game? Probably not. Here we go again. Go to sleep. Let's go. Then I went up here. We got over here. Now I'm back here. I'm really stupid. Hold on. pretty sure I'm over here. What is this? I guess we'll check it out after we go here. Hi. I thought they were an enemy. Hello there. How do I put a mean to travel on these forgotten roads? You're a short one, but you're a strong look about you. Name's Coral. I have something of an obsession with uncharted places. This ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries, and one of the most intriguing of them is standing right before us. A great stone egg laying in the course of the ancient kingdom, and this egg isn't warm, it certainly gives off a unique air. Can it be opened? There are strange marks all over it. I do so love a mystery, and who knows what other marvels lie even deeper down below us. Damn. I for real can't read. Okay, so enjoy your day, I guess. Wait, don't look at the map. I see where we are. I know where we are. Thanks to that castle mark being there, I know where we are. I need more money though, so I'm hit some licks. Alright, perfect. Got enough. So I can finally afford that compass. No! Freak, man. Back up.
Papanada.
220. let's do some math here. 220, 120, so that 340. 440, 540, 640, 740, 840, 940, and 1040. So we need 1040 to buy all this stuff. Geez, you gotta be really grinding out here. But I'm more focused on the compass. So if you don't mind me, I'm gonna have a grinding streak. All right. Going back to where we were. You're basically by the logic of this map. In order to get to the boss, go down this long road. Then we go down. Down again? Oh, bury my mother, Palestine. I fight, bury my father with his eyes shut tight. Bury my sisters two by two, and then when you're done, let's bury me too.
But didn't know you again?
You know that? Do you know that one? It's one of my favorites. We can sing something else if you like. You start singing, I'll join in. I bet you have a beautiful singing voice. So what are you down here for? You can't get wealthy? Just look around you. These mines are still bursting with riches. There's plenty for everyone. Try to pick a join in. I have a bad feeling about her. But not to mention that, where even am I? Oh yeah. Alright, Mr. Mine. Let's see what you got going on here. Okay. So I have to go back to where my dead soul was. Which, yeah, I don't remember. Down. Don't see my soul yet. Way, way deeper down. Deeper, Jesus Christ. There it is. That means I'm at the right spot. We're gonna have to kill this nigga off real quick. Oh, and I got my stuff back. Nice. So now we know we slain our dead soul. We're moving on. Is it? Nope. Go more up. Perfect. Now we should be at the boss. Not doing him again. Looks like I'm finding him again. Time to heal, idiot.
Move.
my dad! Never mind, he's done. Falsehood. What? What's this? The city crest. What's that? Stone slab bearing the city crest of Capital City has insert on the back to fit. What? Where'd you come from, buddy? How do you equip items? Do you equip it or something? Well, he's dead. So the boss is dead. Well, the boss is dead. So... Ah, this is open now. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir. Thank you, Jesus. I needed this. Don't know how we're gonna get up there, though. Probably doesn't matter. Sorry, I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop out and buy a map? Oh, this is the map dude. Oh, he's probably gone because we beat the boss. What's up there? As for a bit, you say spot. Oh, who is that creeping out of the darkness? My, you're looking grim. A strange, empty face and a wicked-looking weapon. Something important has drawn you down to the hollow nest corpse. But I won't ask what. Perhaps the reason how you found me is because you need my help. Say no more, friend. I'm going to give you a gift. And that's a little spell of my own creation. It's just perfect for a little one like you. What we got? Oh, I feel the power coursing through my body. Ow. Consume the vengeful spirit. Tap circle to unleash the spirit. Spells will deplete soul. Replenish soul by second enemies, of course. So basically, we got like special moves. Let's try it. Oh, I'm gonna like this move. Oh, you're woken up at last. I apologize. Last time I should have warned about the spell of that power of that spell. I was watching over you as you slept. You seem to have slipped away. Now you're awake. I was wondering, what's my favorite? Now it's a payment of a gift, of course. Simply that in our friends. You see, a horrid guest, great beast has made its home and heart of the temple. Such disrespect. I would be quite grateful if you were to venture deep and slay it for me. Alright. Nope. Ah! Sleep, my boy. Nope. Ooh. So R1 is used special 2. I have no idea where we even are now. Got him. Shoot. Hope he's enough. Bro, really? Yes! Got him. I'm going off that key. Go to sleep. Ah, another one of these things. Oh wow, just for it to go to waste. You stop that! Bro. I don't think we can go in there. Oh my God. How do we get up there? Thank you. guess we're done over here. Oh God. I'm still about to die. Almost touched that. No! Right. And I lost all the money that I was saving up. Because of the fact that I can't go back unless I beat that motherfucker. Oh my God. Alright, let's end it here. If you enjoyed this video, Vengeful Spirit, that like button. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye bye.